There has been a major break in the investigation into the death of a beloved African-American activist in Baton Rouge. Her body was found in the trunk of her car. A short time ago, authorities now announcing they have a suspect in custody and what they've now learned. Here's ABC's Alex Perez.
Tonight, police announcing an arrest in the murder of beloved Baton Rouge civil rights leader Sadie Roberts-Joseph.
We received so many phone calls from the community when they learned it was Miss Sadie.
Ron Jermaine Bell, a convicted sex offender, has been charged with first-degree murder.
We believe Ron Bell was a tenant in one of her rent houses. We believe that he was behind several months on his rent.
The 75-year-old's body was found Friday, stuffed in the trunk of her car. In addition to creating the city's Black History Museum, Roberts-Joseph spent decades working to educate people. Tonight, a shattered community and her daughter vowing to protect her legacy.
For those who were and are angry, live a better life. Give of yourself to your community to make the whole better.
David, the suspect has not yet entered a plea. Investigators do not believe she was the victim of a hate crime or targeted because of her activism. David?
Alex Perez with us tonight as well. Thank you, Alex.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.